getting the invitation to work with the Welcome Collection was a real fantastic opportunity for us in the Women's Library to really look at the richness of our own collection and in this terrain of sex, sexuality, sexology, and to really pull out some of the gems in our amazing collection to display them as part of a unique exhibition that looked at this whole exciting area of sex and sexology. For the programme, we really thought that we'd take the opportunity to get a whole raft of new staff team members, sessional workers and so on involved in the programme to bring their own expertise, to really think about more imaginative ways we could explore this whole area of sex. So one of the really important areas for us was to have this discussion group that was made up of a whole range of wonderful women who would come to the Women's Library to talk about sex. And it was really important that we had a starting point of thinking about feminism and the consciousness raising tradition that we really saw had changed the way that we think about sex. What I've been really excited by as well is the subtle and really satirical material that has come out of the drama and comedy workshops.
It's probably a bit money for you.
It's more than that, it's a mission, you know, I feel.
A mission to have Stepford Wives.